He'll clear around to protect the puck. As Roslovic, he blew a tire. Harvey Pinard in front. Suzuki bringing it to the forehand as the captain looking for his first goal of the season. Johnny Gaudreau, the give and go. Gaudreau right in front. Score! Roslovic buries it in front and Columbus on the board. It is 1-0.
It's a good job of stopping in front of the net here. Good puck movement wide, and you see how much Zach Werenski means to this team offense with a little give and go with Johnny Gaudreau, and then just a seam pass across, and I think that's got to be Samuel Montembeau's stick has got to affect that coming across.
Marchenko waits, wrister. Montembeau clears that aside. 21 goals in his rookie season for Marchenko. That drive again, score! Tipped in front, off the blast. It was Bemstrom who let it fly. Marchenko was floating across. Power play goal, and it's 2-0 Columbus.
NHL game, the big body, 6'5". We talked about the size of Voronkov, who's already been involved with Jack Eye. Gets in front of Samuel Montembeau. Watch the positioning here. It does not hit him. It goes straight in.
He'll flip it in for Caulfield. Caulfield winds up, and he just missed. Trying to get some pucks in on Elvis Merzlikins. Boone Jenner gave it away right in front. Suzuki score! How about the captain? Nick Suzuki, first of the year, and the Habs have some life.
Cole Caulfield to score the goal. His partner did it. Nick Suzuki, but it's coming off the wall. It's a good wall battle by Harvey Pinard and Mike Matheson. Matheson stepping up hard, and Suzuki steals that puck right on his tape. Makes no hesitation at all coming out of there. Caulfield coming out of the corner.
Provorov's turn to hand it off. Emil Bemstrom. Voronkov at the line. Roslovic in. Pats across, score! That easy. Emil Bemstrom has another power play goal, his second of the game. It's 3-1 Columbus.
He's on the second power play unit, and the second power play has done the damage today. They've scored the two goals. He attacks that seam hard and then just dumps it off on the short side. Watch him come in, though. He draws all the attention coming in. Samuel Montembeau overplays him and forgets about Bemstrom.
30 seconds left of the period. Cole Caulfield on the puck. Caulfield skates it in. Matheson. Suzuki thought about the one-timer. He's in Caulfield's office. Matheson delays. Great shot. Score! Mike Matheson. Massive power play goal. And Montreal within one. The spark the Bell Center needed.
And two very different power play goals. The last one, end-to-end, picking the puck up. This one, the patented little wrist shot that we've seen so often. He takes the puck and the pucks out and does that 40, 50 times at the start of every practice. Just that little wrist shot, posting in. Good traffic in front of the net, good puck movement.
Nick Suzuki, backhand-ish. Anderson for Matheson. Caulfield, near circle, setting up. Caulfield, Matheson, Caulfield, right in front, tip, score! The tip in front, Sean Monahan, power play goal! We're tied up at 3.
Matheson's patience at the top, hits Caulfield in a good spot.
Delays, Jenner, you gotta be quick, get a shot off. Time winds down, didn't get through, and 3-3, we got overtime coming up next at the Bell Center. Monahan, Jenner at center ice, we're underway in a 3-3 tie. Werenski on the puck. Johnny Gaudreau through center. That's Merzlikins, doesn't have his stick. It's behind him in the crease, and now he picks it up as Harris at the back pedal. Final minute, Bell Center in overtime. Suzuki drops. Cole Caulfield, space, in, waits, shoots, score! OT winner!